The marketable record title actor Murda is a Florida statute that basically acts as a giant eraser. And subject to the exceptions listed in that statute, it extinguishes or erases estates, interests, claims, or charges that are more than 30 years old, and helps to make title to a given parcel of land marketable and free and clear of all those interests. The exceptions listed in the statute prevent certain interests from being extinguished, but a real estate attorney can use MARTA to make the title insurance company remove certain exceptions from the title commitment. And it can be especially helpful with regard to mineral reservations. Now, although it won't extinguish a mineral reservation, a lot of times through MARTA, a real estate attorney can have the right of entry or access associated with mineral reservations removed, which prevents the holder of the mineral interest from entering the property to explore or mine for minerals, which, as explained by John Sefton in a different video, prevents that holder of the mineral interest from forcing a property owner to relocate buildings or structures, including a home, to mine that area of the property.